jumping out of the frying pan into the fire. Always screaming out the devil is a liar. Truth is, we've all lost touch, and I don't think the devil talking that much. People pitching their tents in Kadesh, nice clothes to adorn your Lord flesh. $1 million homes, big checks, nice whips, cash, sex. It's all you hear about on the radio. 50 million views, YouTube. Pop culture got the future looking scary, yo. But hey, really, yo, what can you do? A lot. I don't know about you, but man, I put my whole heart into stopping this monotonous life. And will it work? No telling, cause everyone trying to make it into heaven, yeah.
Cause everybody wanna go.
The Forward Conference is a conference that is for Christians all around the world to come and meet up in Atlanta with the Pastor Jensen Franklin, who is the head of the Forward Conference. They have praise and worship, concerts, speakers come from all around the country and all around the world to come talk to a group of Christians about their walk with God and how to improve their walk with God. Who should attend? You should attend, because is for anyone who wants to enhance their walk with God. And it's just so amazing. And the experience that you have there is life-changing. It just makes you rethink all the stuff that you've done in the past and want to just better yourself in order to help people who are lost and to help them, show them to the light. The age range is 13 and up. The atmosphere is like no other conference that I've ever been to. Some conferences have like a classroom atmosphere, but this one is like a party. It's so lit. When I tell you it's like a party, it is legit like a party. People are able to jump around, do whatever they want. You can shout, scream, sing, clap. It's just amazing how people are able to express God in different ways. And that also helped me too, because it doesn't matter what you look like. A Christian is a Christian. And at this conference, everyone looks different, but yet you're able to identify with every person there because they all love God. And you can tell that by the atmosphere, because everyone's singing along to the songs. Even if you don't know the songs, they have the words flashing on the screen so you can sing along and feel like you're actually part of a big family. So basically, this conference is for a Christian who wants to better themselves and better their community and just bring light to the world. So I would suggest that anyone who wants to come, come, because this experience is something that you wouldn't want to miss. You don't want to see people come back and talk about it. You want to join the fun. So make sure that you sign up today.
See you at Forward. We'll be right back.